brought to you by Gospel of God's Grace Ministries. The grace of God is sufficient for you, bringing hope to the hopeless.
The last enemy to be destroyed is death.
I believe in Christ Jesus.
Tu te mets à la porte de Jésus.
This is the man of God, Prophet Cedric, moving in the midst of the congregation ministering the new living water at the Gospel of God's Grace Ministries Sunday service. As he moves along, the power of God begins to work through the medium of the living water, uprooting anything that is not of Jesus Christ that has been working in the lives of the people. As the living water moves along, we see the reaction of this woman as she comes into contact with the living water. She becomes uncomfortable as the spirit within her gets exposed. Let us watch and see her deliverance.
Come here! No! No! Fell! No!
You say me?
No!
What's the problem? You should let me this
no!
time. No! Is this
what? I hate you!
What have you done?
I destroyed life!
How?
I gave sickness after sickness!
Number one, sickness! That you have given to her, which
HIV.
One is that? HIV? Number two?
Genital what?
Huh?
Genital what?
Genital what?
Yes!
Number three?
Look! Look!
What is that?
Look! Serret! Look!
What is that?
Serret!
Serret?
Yes!
What happened to your heel?
Serret!
What happened to your... Serum?
Serret!
How long are you here?
110 years!
What have you done to the entire family?
Zero! Zero!
How did you get in that family?
Poverty!
Huh?
Poverty!
They are poor now.
Poor!
Is it because of you?
Me!
She's zero. Who rendered her useless? I believe you know that your time is You are free, you are delivered. Rise up. How are you, ma?
Fine, prophet.
You said you are 103 years.
Sure, I'm 41 years.
You are not 103?
Yeah.
What about you, Baba Robala, but you are not 103 years?
Sure. Nyarasen.
War upalama skolot. Rente skolot. Ki zero. What is it that you can say concerning what I've just said?
Khonsa lo prophet gore ke duela into ke skolot.
Ha?
Gore ke duela into ke ile skolot. Gore ke bona madi a transport ke skolot. Gore ke tekereke eng ga mo ke a nima madi a go takwana.
You said that you are a demon. You are the one who made it to be like that.
Yeah.
So the Lord has set you free. Okay.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The grace of God is sufficient for you, church.
Amen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Ke bidwa ka khisano grace chakalesa go tswa ko imaginary. Sele se boneng mo tlipping ke nnete se nang bana ba pheo. E ka simolla ka khanya luma. Ko lapeng re tshotswa hela re le 8. Go sena re. Go itheleng ke go bola ke ba ke nna kana go ntse go sena re. Le bone bona ke ba tshotse bana ba ba senang bo rra bone. Irile ke gola ke thetse rena mo mantung a Abujang a le 2. Go itheleng bonku kwa rena ba re togela be re hella ra go batla setsha go gongwe. Kwa ne re batile sa teng ne le plota le senang sepe. Go ithela re mo wa bata go rena re ka gore ke rekile ploto ha ina le one room. Ke kopa le mpeng ka ha ke ta le ha se thatsa me re exchangeng. Abara ha two rooms e rufilweng e sa diru e rufilwa ela sena sepe sa diru a sepe go itheleng ngwana me mogolo a bata re tsenyetsa being feeling a ba re tsenyetsa le lebati e be re nna mo go itheleng letsatsi eno two rooms e o ntse ga itse hele ke nna ke bereka ka nkola peng ba libile nna ga gona sepe seng ka se buang e bile gona sepe seng ka reng ke se romela kola peng ke tshelela mo dikolotong ha ke amogela salary ya me e ya ko dikolotong yothe ke boa ke a go adima madi a mangwe gape gore ke ta ke dueleng tu ke kgone go palama ke a tirong le go ta kerekeng bana ba modimo
maya maso ya re le robala le thatagano ka re le marotse how do you confirm that
poverty
they are poor now
poor
is it because of you
me bana ba thatagane o ka le marotse
ke nnete prophet two rooms e go hedile room e one re khonne go tsela topping be re tsenya defense tere le lebati ga ena lebati ke two rooms e tsenela le lebati ga ena lebati room e ka hae ga itse helele re tsenya defense tere go mora e go pele ka ha mora ba re tsire tsenya defense tere ga gona se gore le wa lengwa ke recent thing do tsedingwa tsa mo ntum ke lo tsene mongwa a thoma gapelo hela nthare a tsana mo dirisa nna ntwa me tetse la ha ke amogetse gore la ha ke amogetse go tshwana hela o ka re ga ke bereke
for how long have you been working
ke simotsa go bereka ka 16 tsa ga October ke sona na ke tamo kereke mo ke tsile mo kereke mo ka 2013 ka March ke bona be ke ta hela ke ta ke hela ke bona tiro e ke na mo go nna ke tiro ka hore since ke emela go ga ke re ke ta go iphata patela ke yone tiro a ntha ke bona mo botsolong bane
shall we emela go ga o ta gaboreleng
ka 92
ine le santa ka 2014 o bana tiro
eh ka 2013 era
sale ka 92 o emela go ga
sale ka 92 ke emela go ga ne ke ba re ka mo a se a ba ke ba re ka bo maidi kana ke a kontrakeng.
The evil spirit went on to say that it's 103 years old in your family. How do you confirm that?
So ha ke itse se pa ka 103 years ke 41 years me o 58.
What is it that you used to see in your dreams before your deliverance?
Ke so ro se bona mo ditorong tsa gago pele ga kgolesego.
Hey. Ke ne bo ne ke nna hela ke lora ke ipona ke le monokeng. Ke tola monokeng yana. Ke motho wa ke tshaba metsi yana ke putswa re ditoro tsa metsi tsone ne di ntjala kae. Ha ngwe ke tabo ke lora ke tsa maake hetana ke a go bona pond. Pond ya ngwe ile go na le ditanka mo teng ntse di rana mo teng yana. Ke putswa re ka ntika gore ke eng go nemo. Ha ngwe ke tabo ke lora ke na le batho ngwe ra bodareng. Ha re sentse re re ba dareng bona to di passport tsa bona di tempiwa e ba tola. So na ya passport ke tabo ke le betse ko morago ke hanla ke boga ke re ke latela passport ke tsoga ke thela border a etswetse.
And what is the difference in your life after your deliverance?
parologalo ke mo tsholo ba ga mara ba kholese go e
after deliverance ka Sunday ha ke tswa ha ke na go pana le mme mongwe mo kereke mo bidiwa mme na metso o na ampha lift go tsweng mo kopong go tsena ka mo godithana ba mpotsa gore o nna kae ebe ke mo ka etsa go ke nna nteng ba go ntora pa go lape a ba nthare ah ke go pare ka mo soha o jwa tirong o to go tsa 350 o palama de go rare ke tswa late ka gore ke heletse ke le busego ba teng ga ke gore ga ke se ke thanye ke thantswe ke ala mo hela ntso sa gore ke na kwa gore ke e tirong gore le gone ga ke gore ha hona sepe se ke letseng ke se utule ka gore go ke nna nteng o gona gore o robetsana o bo utwa motho ke toa tsa makodi mo gadiseng ke kana o ka re motho wa tabogana mo morao ga ntwana mme tsatsi leo ga ke a utwa sepe mme yo irile ke shaisa ka Monday be ke a go tsena kwa gagago tatane ke itsholeditse 350 ka na 10 pula ka gore ke palama 7 pula ka letsatsi ga ke tsena be ke ga ke go kota be ke mo dumedisa hela ba nthare e utsile e a ba mpha madi a ka na ka 100 pula lanta mo botsolong ba me ke bana motho a mpha madi a kana ke sa mo irela sepe kana ke sa mo thatsotsa wa shene ke le boga modimo ka seng
glory to God.
Amen.
There is more to Christianity
gona go le go ntse mo sekresti
than just a prayer
gona le thapelo hela
fasting
come
into the church. Affect your neighbor's life positively.
People
such as this
are
in your neighborhood. I can say much more than that. Let me give my sister, come close here. Can you imagine somebody who says, since she existed, it was
her
first time to be given 100 pula. And she's even emotional. That is why this living water, the Lord has sent it. People like you. So I want you to minister it on yourself in Jesus' name, in the blood of Jesus. In your mouth.
In Jesus' name, in the blood of Jesus. Oh. In the name of Jesus. In the blood of Jesus.
Do you see? When you have it, you deliver yourself. You get it, close the door behind you, deliver yourself. So my sister, whatever you have just said, I promise you with the God I worship, it's a thing of the past.
Thank you Jesus.
And
thank you Jesus.
We want to commit ourselves to help you on a monthly basis.
Thank you, Jesus.
With your groceries, you'll be part of the initiative.
Thank you, Jesus.
So God bless you. God bless you.
People of God, I believe that you remember our mother here. who underwent her deliverance. And the man of God made a promise in the presence of God and in your presence that due to the circumstances of our mother here, each and every month she will be part of the initiative that people are coming every month to receive their groceries. And by the Spirit of God, through the love that is in the heart of man of God, he decided that it will start even today. So our mother will be receiving this beautiful grocery that she will be using for the rest of this month. This is indeed the gift of love and an act of care. And if that was not enough, through the love of God in the heart of the man of God, he sent me to present this is 3,000 pula as the gift of love that we believe it will help our mother here. You and me, we are attesting to this as a lesson that we need to do the same as well. So on behalf of the man of God, Prophet Cedric, and the Gospel of God's Grace Ministries, it's our pleasure to present this gift to you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
By Gospel of God's Grace Ministries. We are live from the Gospel of God's Grace Ministries in Kopong, Botswana.